It doesn't mean that we're not going to get smashed with... Oh, he's got a wizard stadium. Alright, let's have a look. He's got three journeymen. His team is very beat up. Is this the guy? Love and kindness, this is the guy that destroyed me. One babe. So more claw. More claw. Yeah, his team is just... He was up 1800. I was down 450 TV against him the other night. Now he's only got two claw. Should have brought that bench. we got a free wizard, so... Yeah, let's do this. Okay, next. 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 Private. Save. Just gonna go. Be back in just a sec. Ooh, we get to go first for once. Oops. Okay. Damn chorfs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bunch of loners, loner gobbos, hob gobbos. The other day, every time you keep putting him here, and so if first action every time I just blitz him. Two of his kicker. No, okay. Right, you go here. Oops, shit. Don't want to do that. It's just not enough. Not enough, block on the team. Bad too. Ah, so hard to decide. Fine. Let's play it a little bit safer than we were. Ah. Handy. And it begins. All right, it's one out. Fine, we'll do it this way. I shouldn't offer that up. Yeah, we'll go like this. Wizard man. There's a wizard. All those gains wasting. Hope you're ready for another beating. Yeah, I'll say. Well, the thing about Blood Bowl is the dice, they can just do whatever they want. Doesn't matter how good you are or how strong your team is, if the dice just say nope, and then there's nothing you do about it. The thing about having a... See, this guy's arena has this thing, a wizard tower, so we get a free wizard each, but both of our teams are ones that end up, you know, tightly knitted together. Fucking bullshit, fucking chorf motherfuckers. We have a couple of options. Oh, the bullshit is continuing, just like last game. Well, I got all stuns, we got injuries, but it's only turn two, so we can hope for more injuries, for sure. Good enough. Hello. There we go. A KO. Better than nothing. Two, stuns better than the claw injury that would come off one of these guys. God. Nah, no claw on these guys. If only we could murder some dwarves. Oh, it's always the guy without sidestep. There's a body on the ground here. Oh, that's okay. Punching bag. All right. See what I got. Come on, break his armor. Murder. Kill him. Ugh. Thick scalp. Safe. Well, I am kind of safe. Just not from these guys. Edgy two guys. Some dice. Ooh, he's lightning bolt. Yes, wizard gone. Hey. This was obvious. Smart lad. Good thing he saved that reroll. Ah, maybe not so good. Who do we want to murder? This guy's tasty. Well, it's a shame I didn't throw that at a dwarf or something. We got a level. Strength, he's strength 4. Not really at any risk here at the moment. Guessing he's... Oh, he's got jump up. Note to self, watch out for jump up. Oh, 1D power jump up. With piling on. Oh, rerolls. He's not a loner, is he? KO. How many turns we got left? 4. Guards over here, so we need to punch this guy. I think he'll be able to dodge, but hey. Alright. Oh. I didn't do that right. Of course I did. Yes! Finally! This is a fan favorite too. Should have gone here and just punched him. It doesn't matter. One dwarf. One dwarf less. Here we go. Jump up. Oh no, Polygon! Oh, nice. Oh, jump up, fail. Some bad luck. Better a journeyman than a better a loner than, you know. I still haven't blitzed, have I? Saved by Thick Skull. Oh, double GFI's out of there. Jump up. Ah, oh, gets it. Okay, actually he can't even do anything. I sort of can. Who do I want to punch more? This guy. Three, four, five, six, seven. Three, four, five. at 6. Guard, he doesn't. He does have jump up though. Come on, Pollen Lord. Doesn't matter at this point. Stunned. Nice. We survived. We survived the first half, guys. Wow. Most of it. He's on 59. He's on 50. He's got a level. Get 'em, boys. Not good enough. Oh. On removal. Nope. All right. Well, that's our drive done. Who are we willing to give up? The guard has been... he's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If I just out-muscle them... It's potentially 5 hits, though. How much claw does he have? He's got 2 piling on, 1 claw. If we do this, then he could just target players. Thank you. too risky. Chaos Dwarves. All their mighty blow and their guard, tackle, claw. It's a scary proposition. Scary. Too scary. If you want to see more Blood Bowl, I know some people like to watch Passbots. I upload everything to YouTube, so. And it's just Buttonfly, no NZ. Oh, Sweltering Heat. That could be. That could be problematic for the next half if it sticks around. Just a stun. Do we want to? Yeah, let's keep him if we can. No casualty, nice. Keep our numbers up for the next half. Poor goblins at a severe disadvantage. In this matchup. That's fine. He's replaceable. Oh, wait. Oh, I put the wrong guardman on the line. I could have lost my guard, Lino. Oh, he's gonna foul. Come on, get caught. Get caught. Removal. Get caught. Oh, punished. Mistakes were made. Yes! No more hobgoblins. Oh wait, he's got... No, he doesn't. Oh, his bull is back. See who got. Got none. No sweltering heat casualties. Actually, he's got six players. I got eight. We should put them on the ends. Running out of time here. Now he has to choose. Does he mark everybody up? Could be really bad for me though. Let it be known that this may be detrimental to my health. May have been better just to... Nah. Okay. reserve. Nice, nice. Wait, you still got to put three in the middle. Who's he going to put in the middle? There we go. Decisions. Oof, just the stuff. Oh, KO, no. He has to do it now. Oh, frenzy. I didn't see the frenzy. Bonk. Ah, just a push. Curious, curious. Uh-oh. Bad times. This is Blitz? I guess he hasn't blitzed yet. Pickup's more important. Sure hands. And now GFI bullshit. Oh, he's basing with the interesting. Okay. This is, screw it. There we go. Get removed. Well, get thick skull. Alright, you stand up. Damn it. We should come this way. No, we should go this way. Come on, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Thank goodness for that. No difference. Had to take that. Unfortunately. Just had to be. Red die. Oh, he goes for the dodge. Come on, don't... There we go. Okay. Oh no. He can base. Shite. Crap. Whoopsie. Should have been over here. But if he dodged and got a tackle. Oh wait, he can't. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, he could have based as well. With 2 G5s, but 2 dodges. Oh well. Oh, he had other options too. Should have just moved him up here. Put him in here. Huh. Gets it. Oh, nice. Just a push. I'll reroll. I don't want to do this. Nice. Okay. Triple GFI. No shits given. Oh no. We have one reroll. I'm going to take this punch first. Just in case things go wrong. Come on, come on, come on. Oh! My last opponent said, what he doesn't like about Chorfs is the something about them making bad coaches good. And I'm not saying this coach is bad. He, for all I know, he plays any team well. We all know about Crucifer, who plays any team well. He just plays good Blood Bowl. But Chorfs are just such easy mode. Dead Black Orc. Oh, he's a strength 4 guy. Yep. Maybe there's some skulls in the future? Probably not. Oh, pardon. Next, right? We probably can't fucking get him anyway. Thank you. Oh, goes for the 10 plus foul. Hugs are safe. Powerful. Just one more removal. It's Blood Bowl at its best. Is this your favorite player lying on the ground over here? Allow me to say hello. Ult smash. Ah, lucky him. Good game, Dark Fist. Got here. all right, I suppose. Ah, oh, good game. That's that. The game said no, enough. From leveling that monster, and I'm 3 points from leveling a lineman, a guard lineman. My 31 blocks, I only got 2 injuries. 3 KOs, 2 injuries, 1 kill. His 28 blocks, he got 4 KOs, 4 injuries, 1 kill. Chorfs, man. Chorfs. Show me a season without Chorfs and Nurgle. I'd love to see it. Show me Blood Bowl 3. I'd love to see it. Right. We got a level. 2 levels. Let's do the let's this guy first. 7. Now I use him as a ball carrier. I could take Sure Hands. Or guard. We could always use more guard. He's got dodge and move up. There's also stuff like it's like strip ball, but no. I could make him a dedicated ball carrier. I mean, I mostly use him for ball carrying anyway. Alright, Sure Hands it is. Waste rerolls picking up the ball for with them. Oh, doubles. Tackle, Mighty Blow, piling on. We could give him dodge. On the ground a lot of the time though. Grab. Then we could take a dude for fouling. But grab doesn't work with blitzing though. Only on a block action. I could frenzy him. Nothing here. I can give him leader. Nah. Leader doesn't really make sense. Oh, jump up. Jump up. There we go. Now we can jump up and punch people without having to blitz. Now he's even more of a fouling target. So one's Dauntless, one's Jump Up. Oh, and we need a new Black Orc. And it's the Garbage Man. The Garbage Man just keeps getting killed. Black Orc. We'll give him a metal helmet this time, maybe that will help. The Garbage Orc. He's here to take out the trash. Confirm purchases. We're at 1410 TV. I have been considering taking a bitch. She's a big green phoenix. He keeps resurrecting from his trials of fire. He's been move and bust with guard. He's been dead like two times. I think when I'm over 1500 TV, I'll take a bench. And if this line, we haven't got any more line orcs. Maybe I should just take one now. I want to try it. Anyone want to be on the team? Wait, we had a follow earlier. Sofiana, welcome to the team. You are now the strongest, what are they called? Class. We'll just call them class. I don't want to say positionals because they're not positionals, they're linos. T Z O F I A N A. Alright, we've got a bench, so now we can sub our goblin out, use him when we want him. Alright, we're doing it. This could be the end of the team. It's fine, 1460. Oh, we've got a blitzer that's MNG. Oh, I shouldn't have done it. Damn it! That's fine. Okay, well, it's now 9:15. Do we keep going? We've got kids over.